Hello, everybody. It's Tommy, and welcome back to another Create-A-Sim for the Disney Save. Today, we are going to be creating the Horn King and Chernabog. Horn King is from Black Cauldron, and Chernabog is from Fantasia. The reason they are actually in the same video today is because they will be living in the same castle, which I do highly recommend you go check out the speed build video for. Of course, that is linked in the playlist in my description box down below, and it will make a lot more sense if you go check that out first before watching today's video. But without further ado, let's get into today's characters. Horn King's aspiration is spellcraft and sorcery. He is an evil, mean, self-absorbed sim, and he will also, of course, be a spellcaster. My patrons also had the idea to give him the skull familiar, which we are going to name Creeper, and I thought that that was brilliant. Now, for their careers, both him and Chernabog, I am kind of struggling on what to pick. I really don't want all of my evil villain sims to be criminals and be inside of the criminal career. I would really like to give them something more interesting on occasion. So if you have any recommendations for either of the two of their careers, I would love to hear it down below in the comment section. Neither truly alive or dead, human, spellcaster, or witch, but something of a mix. No one really knows who Horn King is or where he came from, just that he is ruthless, cold, and calculating. He watches over Forgotten Hollow from his castle. No humans would dare to go near it. Horn King has no patience for humor or fun, and no motives outside of his own climb to power. He wants to become truly immortal and keeps company of those that are and hopes to reach his end goal. Something else that my patrons also recommended was a club for evil spellcasters, which I think is brilliant, and we will definitely put something together later on, and I will give you guys more information on that. Horn King doesn't really enjoy anything. He tends to be sadistic and treat others to horrible ends, including servants of his castle. You could say killing and torturing are a bit of a hobby for him, but only in the manner of furthering his own goals. He doesn't experience fun in a human way, and he has no hobbies or activities that he really enjoys. He is a master of black magic and uses it only in extreme circumstances, and much like Chernabog, Horn King will often just have servants do things for him that he may need. Now, I did get a little bit lucky when it came to his create-a-sim because the Star Wars pack did add a hat accessory that kind of works as a hood. So as far as that part of his design for his character goes, that was super helpful. Unfortunately, the pack didn't come with some kind of a cascading sort of cape in the same red shade that really would have made it. And another thing that obviously needs to be mentioned, and I probably used the horned version of him for the thumbnail, so I want to clarify that. They have no horns in The Sims 4. That is not like a hat accessory. That's not something you can have. So that is something that would work a little bit better and is going to be reserved for the CC version of the save. Obviously, I do versions that are not CC, and that is the version that you guys are seeing in today's video, but you would want to add some kind of CC horns to both him and Chernabog, and that'll be a part, again, of the CC part of the save. But for the version that is not, we kind of have to come up with a solution, so obviously we just have to not include the horns. But there are so many cool ones that are CC versions online. I definitely recommend going through if you are somebody who was able to use custom content. I definitely recommend adding some, and I did find some that worked, so I will link those down below if you guys are interested. Next, we have Chernabog. Now, Chernabog is our very first official vampire of the save, and he is going to be like the master vampire that I'm actually going to replace the vampire in the game that comes over and kind of like greets you and welcomes you into vampirehood. The one, I'm sorry, I just don't know his name. The one that lives at like the big castle mansion at the top of Forgotten Hollow. He is going to be the replacement character for that. His aspiration is Master Vampire. He is an evil music lover loner sim. And again, with the career. So just leave me recommendations down below. I'm not quite sure about that. Chernabog is the embodiment of pure evil. Some say he is an actual demon. No one can match him in pure evil magic. He is as highly skilled in all things evil as they come. No friends, no enemies, but feared by all. Chernabog serves no one, but many serve him. He puts the wickedness of Hades to shame. He is so powerful that the use of magic is considered beneath him. Instead, he uses servants and other demons to do his bidding and spends his days preying on whoever he wants through vampiric means purely for pleasure. He is as equally head of all vampires as he is head of dark magic spellcasters. All things evil go through him first, but most wouldn't dare to disturb him for information or requests. Calling on Chernabog to help in the dark arts would practically be a death sentence for everyone involved. And again, he will live with Horn King at the castle. He has his own little room there. Outside of being the bearer of evil, Chernabog enjoys one single thing, and that is music. He is a musical genius. And of course, he's going to kind of escape to the tops of the castle and play his musical instruments where no one will see him doing so, but it's kind of the only one thing that not even like brings him pleasure, but it's an activity that he does. He will have an atrocious reputation with max level fame. Now, obviously, some of you might be questioning his outfit choice or lack thereof, but obviously, I am basing it after Fantasia, where he is largely shown shirtless. And so that is what we are going with today. He's also very buff, and he also has horns that I could not include simply for game mechanics. But obviously, again, I would recommend a CC set, and that is probably the version that I showed on the thumbnail as well. So I will link that version of the horns down below for Chernabog, and I hope you guys enjoyed them. They are absolutely creepy, weird, awful looking Sims, but I think perfect for Forgotten Hollow and really exciting compared to a lot of the other Sims that we have in the Disney save so far. Truly like villain type of characters. So let me know what you thought down in the comment section below. If you would like to support the Disney save on Patreon, you can do so by clicking the link in my description box down below or the one at the end of the video. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more. Hit that little bell icon below to turn on post notifications so you can get updated every single time I post, and I will talk to you all in the next one.